President Muhammadu Buhari de Maiduguri, Borno State, to do sympathy waka and seek over the latest killings from Boko Haram terrorists. And in land Maiduguri around 12:45 p.m. from Addis Ababa, Ethiopia. And up to 30 travelers have been killed for the Sunday attack inside Auno, will be location and just 25 kilometers to Maiduguri. And many moto been set on fire from the insurgents. And the attack forced the closure for the Maiduguri gate from the military inside this week.